This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, I want to talk a little bit today about the streetwalkers of America. There's a different type of people in just about every little town you'll see them. I remember one in Greenwood, South Carolina especially. It was a lady. She dressed up to the nines, all in black. She had a hat on and everything like that. And every day you see her walking up and down the highway. In this particular road, up and down, and same thing in Hot Springs, Florida, in Alachua, two little towns adjoining. There's a fella, he walks with his bicycle. He's got a whole bunch of toys all in that bicycle, and he's walking up and down the highway and up and down the highway. And then in Fort White, Florida, there's a fella, he got a backpack on, and he waits and jogging. Every day he's jogging up and down the road. Everything. Now, I ain't making fun of these people. It's just interesting to me that every little town I've been to seems to have some kind of people like this walking up and down in the highways. And it's very interesting to see, and you got to wonder what it is that motivates them to do this. Maybe it's a compulsion, and maybe it isn't, but I find it very interesting. So, you look in your town, and you'll probably see this, the highway walkers somewhere. They'll be pushing a bicycle or walking up and down the road. And they'll be there every day doing the same thing. So check it out. It's an interesting thing of America. Jim Bob's out.